better watch out if your enemy's a road ahead of full prophecy. To be the greatest beast the world has ever seen, I feed him every day like the bones clean. I feed him all the hate and he grows mean. He gets claws real big, pissed off quick. And if you cross him, you might drop dead. Metaphorically, of course, settling this war. Never getting bored, loves the blood and gore. Always wanting more, feed him from the source. They don't really understand
until they feel the force. And this world ain't bright, won't accept it. Negative energy, I expect it. Once it's in your mind, it's infectious. So fight for your life and reject it. Do us pass on those girls. Who are we trying to let it have a you for the baby? It's when there's no legs, it'll kill when I'm desperate.
Adrenaline pressure, it's stormy weather, lightning, thunder, pouring wetter. Yo, I'm a go-getter, try to do it like me, better do it better. I got a mind that's clever, the beast inside is competitive as ever. I'm conscious, my subconscious, an accomplice to me. I promise the darkness, I can honestly believe. But don't cross me, I might lose control of the lost beast. He's locked away inside with the key control, by fight or flight. And this world ain't bright, won't accept it. Negative
energy.
I'm protective. My adrenaline spikes when I'm threatened. And if you stay in my way, I'm aggressive. Cause when there's no legs, it'll kill when I'm desperate.
Kepada ibu yang baru masuk ke Emerald Tree yang sudah finish, silakan untuk menikmati sarapan yang telah disediakan. Sarapan sudah tersedia.
Acara ini sebenarnya acara yang santai-santai aja nih, Pak Alfian. Apa kita ngadainnya biasanya 3 bulan sekali, tapi ini udah lama nggak kita adakan. Ini halal bihalal kecil lah. Atau bahasanya nggak boleh lebar-lebar, bahas silaturahmi. Moga-moga teman-teman juga yang tadinya rencana mau hadir tapi kebetulan kurang sehat, yang sebenarnya udah dari jauh-jauh hari pengen banget ikut acara ini, ya kita doakan cepat sembuh. Itu aja, moga-moga acara ini bisa meningkatkan kebersamaan kita dan juga kesehatan kita semua. Ini kita lihat di sini ada manajemen nggak hanya dari anak perusahaan Patraniaga tapi juga dari subholding-subholding lain. Intinya ini acaranya Pertamina supaya kita bisa sehat bersama dan memajukan perusahaan tersebut. Itu aja dari saya, makasih.